This is some video in between 61st and 71st on Lewis. We understand they have some barricades up. If you're familiar with this area, I know my gym's in this area. It tends to flood every time we have a heavy rainfall, and that's exactly what's happened overnight. In fact, some locations have picked up nearly 3 inches of rain.